Where the Duke in the party at?
Oh, he just gonna let us play this game real quick. I wanna beat him bad, man.
You can beat him bad.
Just watch how that guard play. Just do a quarter. You know he cheating. Watch that guard on. He's gonna do that a lot. He's about to do the same thing.
Yep. Rumbles on the jump shot. And my mid range is 90.
Alright, more game.
I don't know what the problem is, but I shoot better with my shirt off for some reason.
Go ahead and take your shirt off.
I'm doing that right now.
I feel like I rebound better with this on, so that's why I keep it on.
Oh,
if they walk off, they shoot by laugh. They ain't going.
But they not legends or something?
Only one of them, man.
That's a legend one and an all-star two. James White, 99.
He averaged 10.5 points a game. God, though, be more careful.
He said, dot. Oh, snap.
10.5, boy?
This man is a straight 21 player.
Yep.
Really?
I think I played him before. I've seen him somewhere, like maybe in his age or something. Alright, I'm gonna test myself. I'm taking my headphones out now. No.
Oh, snap.
Watch this.
We just need one stop, bro. Bro!
Oh, my God. He missed the layup.
I'm done, boy. No fucking.
He fixed that inside four.
I did it. He did it.
I'm done. I'm leaving my ass, bro.
You play me up in that angle. You know what I mean? Play another bang. Keep playing another bang. Hang. He's going back to the same side. Play another hang. Watch the mirror ring.
Damn, he said watch the mirror ring. Like, he was dumb that whole bar. Oh my gosh, bro. Green.
I know he
used to be a legend.
Bro, come on. Alright, you know what? You get the ball back. What score?
2-10.
You boo-boo.
The big man probably digging. That's why.
No, he got four freaking points.
My dude got eight.
How many rebounds he got?
Two. And that's defensive rebound, not offensive.
Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna try. Come back. See if he can see. We're gonna see how good you can be, Mr. Goat, 2K Goat.
Come on now. You better not make it.
I'll score now 14-4.
Yeah.
How'd I know, bro?
No. Yeah. It's not, it's 14-2. Now it's 14-4.
I'm psyched.
Now he's being psyched. No, wait, oh my gosh, bruh. I just need two more balls for playmaking to beat maxed out, and I need that open ass pass, bruh. Who the fuck on, bruh? I'm fucking done, man. What the fuck? I hate this shit, bro.
They can have that pussy ass.
Yeah, I'm coming now. Your game over, right?
Yeah. Somebody on the spot. Maybe somebody on the spot.
What was the final score?
18-22.
18-22?
4-22. Oh my god,
man. You go do better. You go over there playing a little better.
I was gonna say, y'all can't do that.
No.
I could play with her. Ricky, you want to get more than 4 points?
Why he keep plugging him out in the talk and instead of just leaving it in?
I wish you'd hurry up and come.
I'm on 51%, just add me to your squad when you have my blue bubble.
Wait, there goes zero.
Hey, you're my man, I got next. Yo, I got next game.
All these people coming in, bruh. Dang. I don't want to just hoop one net, there's too many people, man. So this will make me just want to freaking just go. I'm not playing with you, I'm moving with somebody else.
Oh, my, you finna leave forever?
I don't know.
Oh, and the Joe, the low. Let's just wait on Reek. Whenever they're gonna join.
I told him I had to.
You know he in the party, right?
Just freaking leave, man. I'm about to make it private, it's getting on my nerves. Oh, Mr. Buns Reek is a 95 now. He's still running. We're about to go play more money, bro. You be talking all that junk. Let's go play, bro. You right around here. I wonder when the new court. Well, I guess he's playing a 19 game. We probably gonna beat him. Yes, this guy. Come on, read game, man. Tyree. And I'm just calling that his real name. I'm calling him Tyree. Because I ain't giving up that man's real name. Come on, bro.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, bro, if you want to run into this dude, get back into the freaking party, or if you want to play, please come. Just please. Yeah, if you want to. Look how the bus is getting through right there.
Who?
Hang on, Z. You might be going to the squad, bro. You join the squad. Man, you might be losing, bro.
So, man.
Hey, no, 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 19 games. It's freaking nothing. Hey, freaking Reek. Well, come. That's a 19 shooting.
So they is winning with all guards? Go get your guard. Don't you got a 6-7?
Right. Yeah.
And we can pick up a scoop like that. Me, you, and Zero. Cause Zero guard good. My guard good. Your guard is good.
We got a chance to beat them. They're not good. Man, this dude trash, man.
Oh my god.
This is why we gonna lose, because he freaking sucks. dude was just sorry. He was fucking my son.
Man, boy hold his nuts no matter what.
Ooh.
Nigga, I'm sticking. He won't let me break him down worth a nine. Oh my god. You're 95, bro.
I'm not doing this. I mean, I'm about to go right to my, I'm not freaking out. I knew he was just going to I knew from the get-go. I thought we had a little bit of hope. This man doing the stupidest stuff, man. Doing the stupidest stuff is getting on my nerves. I'm officially done for Atlanta. I swear to God, I don't ever know another Atlanta again. Now I'm playing like 12 people, that's it. I'm done with the rest. I'm not playing no more. If they not minimum, I'm going to not play. I'm done with this crap. Freaking sorry, people. Sorry. Trash. Y'all losing? Bad.
About one. No, just about one. Hey, that broken in the mug. Come on now.
I know they on a 43 game win streak, but they good too.
You in the squad, my nigga. Ah, they in the game. I wanna play these niggas with all guards. Hey, Leon was fire.
Dang.
Yeah, I called it back up.
My computer clapped that man.
I said a computer be like 5'7" and still clap a 7-3 center up.
Where's Zero at? That nigga in the squad, where he at?
He in my squad.
Hey, invite me.
I don't see.
I got you, Dan. Hey, y'all draw mine. Where that nigga Zero at? I'm talking about the nigga Zero in the game.
That dude ain't in the park.
He is. Go all the way down. Yeah, he's still in here. Oh, he in the game. He wanted something different. He over here won't make in this game.
Alright, let's just play him. One time.
Yo, how tall y'all do get, yo? 6'7".
6'7".
I'm seeing like got the Tyree nigga back?
No.
Yeah, it seem like we do here in our squad.
I ain't put him in there.
Me neither, guy.
No, well. See, all right.
No. Oh, it did. He got open, but he took two dumb shots that cost us the game. I'm just gonna say he was alright. That's what I'm saying. He was alright.
He wasn't trash.
He wasn't trash. He was alright.
He was a basic
legend. Yeah, just a basic legend. He made two shots and missed two shots. That's 50%.
And take that. And it's
Oh, that's broke.
I thought it was broke.
I thought it was too. That was wild. I'm lagging.
Oh snap! I tried to pass out that at the wrong time.
Oh man, I'm lagging, man. I'm about to lag out.
And oh, he missed. Look, he missed by time.
I'm about to quit. I swear to God, I'm about to quit. Put him on my career.
Oh my God, kid. Oh my God.
Alright. Oh, no, lagging again. They go with you. Hold on, who are you for?
Now I'm lagging. Oh my God, that's all me. Hey, Cold by time. Oh, my. Oh, my.
Yo, you know the crazy thing was, I was lagging that whole game, bro. Oh, man, we playing Reach and my dude, OG.
Oh, God, watch the weekend, bro.
Say, watch the what now?
Watch them looking out. You kids keep them looking out. You like to move out a lot. Oh, yeah, I'm glad OG.
By the time that nigga Reek woke up and started moving, shoot that.
Oh, he wants to get out. he balanced his note.
Oh,
he
all
right. He's going to make a lot of inside track. Oh my God, man, that's not even goaltending.
Oh my God, that nigga started doing that shit from the free throw line. Come on now. Court, cut down court. Now he passed it to him? That's crazy. Come on. Oh my gosh, man, stick up. I really lost. Oh my gosh, man. Oh my God. I hate losing on a like that, bro. I don't know what it is to love like that, bro.
It's the 2K Sports pregame show.
Hello again, everybody. Welcome to the NBA Finals. I'm Ernie Johnson, proud to be with our friends Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith on 2K Sports, and we are getting primed and ready for Game 2. And this series is in Brooklyn tonight, as the Nets will be going up against the Minnesota Timberwolves. Looking at Minnesota, an ugly showing for them to start the series, as they were beaten handily. Still, it's just one game, and they look to return to form here in Game 2. And coming into Game 2 after dropping Game 1 of the Finals, do you think that they can come back in this series, Shaq, even if they don't even it up with a win tonight?
You know, I think if they lose this game, they can still win the series. However, the odds of them winning the series with a loss tonight, it drops dramatically.
Well, this is a game, Ernie, where they need to send a message. That's it. You know, it's not a must win, but they definitely need to get the momentum and change that. So you don't have to definitely win, but you have to send that message.
That will do it for us. Kevin Harlan standing by with the call. We will see you later on.
The NBA playoffs continue. Just two teams remain. They are battling their way toward this title. Game 2 of the finals. This is Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony and Clark Kellogg. We've got the Minnesota Timberwolves taking on the Brooklyn Nets. Taking a look at Brooklyn, they hold a one-game lead in the series, looking to take two straight before going on the road.
And you've heard the adage, a playoff series doesn't start until someone wins on the road. I'm not so sure about that. I mean, as the top seed, all they have to do is take care of business on their home court.
The ball.
They did that in their last game. We'll see if that's the case again here tonight.
Yeah, and you talk about pressure. Winning this game would have them going on the road with very little pressure on them. Games 3 and 4 won't be nearly as nerve-wracking if they get it done here today.
Now a chance, courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. The starting five on the